gloom of night, they strike. Even when the day is bright, they strike. In locked and guarded rooms, they strike. Twice? What evil genius guides this mysterious organization dedicated to crime and other naughty things?
Yes, darling. Yes, darling. I have your order. The plans and the formula I have in stock. But the nose cone, I'm out of. Oh, but just 1 minute. I think I know where to get one. If I can get there before those clowns, Cloak and Dagger, the man from Snafu.
Hey, Dagger.
What do you want, Cloak?
I got a feeling we're being watched.
Ah, you and your feelings. Give me a penny.
There's gotta be an easier way to get in here. And another thing, that machine owes me 508 gumballs.
Shh, the boss will hear you. Oh, hi, Kvetch. How's the old bag of bulbs? Everything ticking?
Don't call me Kvetch. I am the kinescopic volumetric extension of technical computations for humans.
You say it your way, I'll say it mine.
Silence, short one. You will recover the nose cone of our new rocket that was lost in the Arctic.
Don't worry, Kvetch. The special national anti-fink unit will get your nose cone.
Hey, that's us.
Yes. I have computed your route to the North Pole in order to avoid all risk of Fink agents intercepting you. Watch out for any suspicious strangers and close the door on your way out. Last time you left it open and I caught a cold.
Get him. We're going to the North Pole and he's worried about catching cold.
Gesundheit, Kvetch, darling. You told me all I wanted to know. For this job, I, Madame Black, the mastermind, will go myself. I wonder what do they wear for the North Pole.
Now that's what I call breaks.
Oh. Where you going, miss?
Where are you going, darling?
We're off to...
How nice. It's just where I'm going.
Well, lady, glad to give you a lift.
Thank you, darling. Oh, is this the way we go?
Yep, this is a route recommended by the American Spymobile Association.
How nice. Can you hear me, all you little Fink darlings? I know the way. Now get rid of Cloak and Dagger. Execute plan one. It didn't work. And darlings, next time wait until I leave the snapper car.
We gotta make a change.
Me too. When do we sail, Captain, darling?
See anything yet, Dagger?
Not a thing. Boy, what a dull trip, and Kvetch was worried about trouble from Fink.
There's something. I think we finally reached...
That's all I need to know.
Dagger, how come she's been with us all the way?
Funny you should ask. Well, it's because, how come you've been with us all the way?
Not all the way, darlings. I'm leaving now, but you are staying.
And after all we did for her. You know, she didn't even say goodbye. Well, one more change.
This can't be the place.
Maybe it's inside trying to keep warm.
What can I do for you, gents?
We're looking for the nose cone.
Well, you found him. The Nostradamus cone, called Nose for short.
It can't be.
Fellas, this here's the North Pole. You want the other nose cone, the one down at the South Pole.
Oh, no.
This is the second time today somebody was asking about that. A little lady was in a while ago. Matter of fact, she left a package for a couple of fellas named Cloak and Dagger.
Hey, that's us.
Gee, she left us a going away present. Said to tell them not to open it until they got back to headquarters.
So you see, the nose cone was found by two little boys and is now back in our hands.
So how come you sent us to the wrong pole?
Well, nobody's perfect.
Well, it was an uneventful trip anyway, and not a sign of Fink.
And that closes out the missing nose cone case.
That will be all, gentlemen. And close the door on your way out.
There he goes, worrying about a cold again. You know, Cloak, next time I think I'll close the door.
The what door, Dagger?